Okay, we are back. It is the next morning, so we need to get our items ordered. So we got, let's see, we could probably use more bread. Let's grab the cereal box. Bread, I think it goes, oh, here, let's. We gotta pull up our shopping list here so we know what's next. So cereals first. Oh, it's right there. Oh, so I must have already tried putting it on there. And, we can close these boxes too. So if we want, let's see, let's grab. Pick it up. See? Okay, C closes it. Good. And then we can actually stack them. Okay, we got all of our old boxes thrown away. And now we need, okay, we got, so first, second. So I'm gonna need one, two, three. The first three after the bread. So one, two, three. We don't need that. We need coffee, and we don't need tea. Don't need peanut butter. We'll need that extra, that other flour. Okay, we need coffee. This flour. This oil. Okay, how's our fridge section doing? Okay, we need water. We need cheese. Two cheeses. Milk. Okay, we need two cheese. A water. A milk. How about eggs? Yes, we need an egg too. Okay. Oh, I'm at max. So it was cheese was the last thing I could buy. So I need water. Two waters. And an egg. Oh, wait a minute. I'm just gonna leave the shopping cart up. Okay, let's go grab all these boxes. I could probably use another egg. I wanna make sure it's completely stocked. Ah, keep doing that. Okay. Got some flour. Okay. And I can close the box. Thank you for letting me know about that. Definitely looks a lot better with it, with the boxes closed. Run over my product. Guess I didn't need two boxes of water. Yeah, we can sit on a little inventory, it should be fine. Once I get a level 10 and I can hit the, get the, oh, holy cow, how many boxes of water did I buy? I must have hit three times. Shoot. Oh well, I guess I won't be needing to buy water for quite a while. Hopefully that's not water too. Okay, I was gonna say. Okay, spaghetti. Where that is in the order. So it's flour, oil. Flour, oil, and pasta. Nice to have like some storage shelves right along here that I can put these boxes on. Okay, we got some of this oil. Coffee. Soil. Okay, and we got some eggs. Oh, I thought I bought another cheese. We gotta order another cheese. Whoa, did I not hit? Oh, I thought I hit the purchase. I like that it's delivered instantly. The gas station simulator, you have to wait for them to come in the delivery truck. Okay, I think everything is stocked. Let's get open so we can start getting some money. Probably have some bills I need to pay too, don't I? Licenses here. Purchase. Okay. Let's see. Oranges. We got Coke candy. Could do either. These are level 9 growth. Let's see. Section. Don't have enough money. Expand the market. I don't need to do that quite yet. And what is this? On. Storage is locked. Storage expansion. More coming soon. Oh, I probably shouldn't have hit that, huh? Oh, well, I better get. Because I just. What did I just spend that money on? Shoot. Just bought $1,000 worth of something and I don't know what I did. Shoot. Okay, purchase storage. This storage is next to your store. Oh. So I can. Oh, okay, I can store the boxes over there then? If I need this space for more shelves. I really shouldn't have bought that quite yet. That's what that means. Don't buy that right away. Trust me, I just learned that the hard way. Now I have $1,000 that I shoot. I should have bought more shelves or something. It's gonna take a bit to get back to my $1,000. Wait, what? Is the milk too expensive or something? I should probably check that. Too much, okay. 220. A couple people still bought it. The storage next door. I wish. Nuts. It's gonna be a setback because I did that. I think she bought the last bread, didn't you? Have any bread here. No, I didn't buy any. See, putting the storage next door is not going to work because then I would have to go all the way over there just to pick it up. If they're just going to drop it instead of putting it on the side of the road, if they're going to drop the purchases in the storeroom. extra olive oil. It figures all the stuff that I do need is all sold out. Oh, good. Kind of glad it was closed because I don't really want to buy two. Yeah, this will be a whole lot easier once I get an employee. Oh, the coffee's gone too. Oh, only got two left. They don't drop it in the storage because it was still on the curb. Oh, the coffee's right there. Coffee's right there. Shoot. Expensive day because I did that. Made that boo-boo. I should not have upgraded. $1,000 upgrade. Shoot. Flour went down. Okay, let's see what we've got in stock here. Got some salt. Stock with what we have in stock. See, if I put the boxes on the other side, this is really gonna get hard. Is the price like gone way down or something and I'm selling it for way too much? Why am I all of a sudden sitting on three boxes of water? Oh, well, it's not too much difference. Okay, we got eggs. Oh, I'm completely out of milk, and I thought I had some milk here. Oh, it's an empty box. No wonder there was no label on it. Okay, this flour. Shoot, in what order does this flower go? Okay, I need milk. Now, we could take this stuff over here. Might as well use it if I paid for it. May as well take advantage of it. I don't know why the cars sound like wind-up toys. This way, if I get more shelves, I won't be taking up a bunch of room. Okay, we need cereal, flour, two oil, one. Are we selling any of that lately? Whoa. Oh yeah, that's sold out too. Two boxes of that. Box of coffee. Oh. Okay, let's start. Flour. Okay, so it goes. Let's see what we got. Peanut butter. Like to be able to put more than. More than one shelf. So once I sell through this, I'm gonna probably get where's the spaghetti go? Next to the oil, so it goes peanut butter, flour, oil, spaghetti. I'm gonna have plenty of overstock. Yeah, they all do that. Like a chain. Oh, a baseball card and a chain. Or spokes of a bike. Cereal. I like. like that the time doesn't start till you're done stocking the shelves. Will be good. Okay. Yeah, see, I'll be able to be doing all this when we're open. When there's an employee. Oh, wait a minute. I'm level 10. I should be able to hire an employee. Hopefully the employees are good. Storage next door won't be as a big a deal with having an employee. This seemed to sell out of that pretty quick. Okay, let's see if we can get ourselves an employee now. Hiring. Okay, we can hire one. Cashier, automatic cashier. Wage is $80 per day. Hiring cost. Let's check our bills though. I want to pay this first. Okay. Let's get open. Nice. Okay. Now we can keep our eye on the inventory. Let's check and see what prices are. Okay, that's good. Good. Make sure, that cheese is a little bit high. We'll do 345. Oh, water. Oh, no, that's what I just had it as. It's a penny. It seems to sell out pretty quick, those too. should be pretty good on. Okay, let's see what we're running out of. That's so cool. I don't have to do that anymore. Once stuff starts getting low, I don't think I have any salt over here. I'm gonna grab another box of salt. Second cashier, huh? Shoot. Might need to get another cash register, so I need some flour. Coffee and tea. Probably gonna need this oil. Usually sell pretty quick on this stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna need another cash register. Chicken with the head cut off. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get a second register. Switch in here, I can't see. Yep, second register is a must. I'm losing experience points because of customers not getting what they'd want quick enough. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a second register. Salt went up, that's good. Okay, let's can we move this register? Now I want to look and see how much does it cost for a second register. Okay, let's whoop. Oh yeah, let's save. Okay, now we gotta get product. Yeah, we'll put it down there, I guess. Okay, we need cereal, bread, flour, pretty much everything. Okay. cereal, bread, flour, pasta. Oh, wait a minute. I don't need that. Freezer section, what we need in here. Okay, we need cheese. I have milk and water over here. Oh, I thought I had milk over here. Guess I just have water. At least now with two registers, I'll be able to, like, help out. Like, if it gets really busy, I can try to knock out some of the customers. Okay, some bread. I want to get this shelf stocked first. I'm gonna have to expand my store too. To do restock and register. It'd be nice to have an employee that will do restocking. Extra stock I can put on the bottom shelf like that should work pretty good. Get open with two registers and then we will end. Oh, I needed cheese. See who he goes to. Oh, coming to my register. are they going to my register? Oh, good. They are going to that register too. I was gonna say, they're gonna just go to mine. I have to close mine up, cause especially if I need to be restocking. Ringing and I'm ringing at the same time. Spaghetti spells pretty quick, so. Expanded and then get more shelves. Why are you all in my line? Should be able to close the register. Be able to put more than one shelf of product out. Thank you. Yeah, we are. Nuts. Yeah, I've got to get to where I can have more than one shelf of each product. Okay, only one product out of stock. Yeek. Did not profit that day at all. Oh, because I upgraded $500 for the... Yeah, okay. Okay, well that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know down in the comments. I will talk to you later. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for continued support as channel members. Have a great rest of your day.